were hoping to be a team that was going to be four lines deep and be able to play seven defensemen and use our depth as a strength for the team. And when you start to have those things happen, everybody understands that they don't have to do everything. They just have to contribute in one way or another. And I'm hoping that we can continue to play with depth.
I feel like this group has really taken on the fact of dropping Eagles at the door. Everyone's buying in. I think the last, four periods we've played have really showed that. So, I mean, just kind of the character throughout the locker room is really high right now.
Yeah, I mean, this is really where the tournament starts. It's, you win or you go home, obviously, and it's a lot of fun. So I know the guys are really excited, and we're going to be dialed in.